we're lucky to have with us the two guests, especially Major General Bernardo, as well as Area Manager Oli Dinansilan, to share us on PDOP, no? The Peace and Development Outreach Program, which to some is still perhaps vague, no? But the gains are already felt. So very, very much felt. So I think we just have to hear from the authorities on this particular program later. Of course, the highest military official in the division, we have here our division commander or commanding general of the 10th IV, Major General Ariel Bernardo. Okay, and of course, we have also here another guest from Pamana, OPAP Mindanao Area Head, Mr. Oli Dinansilan. Oli, any business arising from the meetings of the previous meeting?
Declaration of SOMO during the Christmas season, na hindi naman po armed group yung na-report na sightings, but may mga report na mga bumabalik-balik noong December, yung iba bumabalik sa pamilya, no, na nakakabalik dun sa dati nilang mga kanilang mga kamag-anak. Alam natin, ang delivery na natin ng relief goods, doon lang po bayan ng Compostela. Dahil yung alternate route natin, yung Aliwagwag Road, puro lang slide eh. So ang isa nakikita namin, siguro dapat magkaroon tayo ng alternate crossing points sa ating pagkakang ilo. But ang strategy nga po ng internal business security plan bayan nila, it's not just a whole of government approach. We believe that the PDOP is our strategy to attain peace and development. So, yung po ang natin is dapat. In that regard, I would like to move for the amendment of the proposition of the PDOP Oversight and Advisory Committee, so that the PDOP Oversight and Advisory Committee will
include on what program? For the month of January, we were able to confiscate 34 and 2 for the month of February, categorized as follows. High power of this is 5, low power is 31, and a total of 36 firearms.
Peace and order and promote the general prosperity of its inhabitants.
Boston, Katii, Baganga, Taraga, and Tupon. And all of these cities and 10 barangays of Tarragona, and all of the barangays of this municipality to cover with these projects po sir. Maganda po siya, pwede natin para galawang take opportunity to take advantage of this project.
To the people of the Davao Oriental, yung wholehearted support nyo po sa amin serves as our inspiration.
We need to get together, partner, and convergence of this meeting. So, thank you for, and congratulations, thank you.